Everybody started singing and dancing. It gave birth to a pterodactyl. Did it sing? So, you guys too, huh?
So what'd you sing about?
Math. That's right. The volume. The text.
What text?
The volume-y text.
Kama Sutra? You know,
the Rupert report.
Ah, yes, Dr. Rupert.
There's just a few volumes back at the house that deal with mystical chants, Bachmills. Might be relevant. Here, we could,
Don't do it,
Don. I have breath from investigating bodies at the moment, so I won't do anything.
Great, well, we'll check it out and, we'll give you a call. Yeah, this could blow the whole thing wide open.
Meanwhile, on the island.
Who wants to be cooped up on a day like this? The sun is shining, there's songs going on, those guys are checking you out. What are they looking at? The hotness of you, doofus. Those boys really thought I was hot? Entirely.
Damn, girl.
Oh my god. I'm Karen. I'm with the boys.
I'm over here.
Do I have to fight to keep you? Because I'm not large with a butch. I'm just not used to that. They're really looking at me?
And you can't imagine what they see in you.
I know exactly what they see in me.
Wait for it.
You.
Ah, right there. Live my life in shadow. Feel the sun on my face.
More like my daughter.
It didn't seem so sad though. I figured that was my place. Now I'm bathed in light. Something just isn't right.
See the way they were with each other? Get a roominess to them? I bet they're...
Fucking!
Singing. They're probably singing right now.
I'm sure we're not entirely familiar.
Oh, yeah.
Xander. Buffy. It's okay. I do know about this stuff. Besides, it's all kind of romantic.
Xander,
no,
it's
not.
Come on. Songs, dancing around. What's gonna be wrong with that?